bad time to be coughing. Hello, beautiful people. So while I'm in isolation, I decided that I'd make a YouTube account and see what happens. So here goes. This will be my first video. So welcome, whether I know you or whether I don't. Thank you for having a look. Thank you for checking it out. This is the side of my bookcase that I'm going to be painting with acrylics. So far it's got this logo situation with a gradient background, and the background wasn't intended for the writing, so I thought I'd change it up. And this is the sketch that I'm going to be working from, which isn't actually mine, it's my papa's that he did when I was a lot younger, so I thought I'd use it because I still have it. And this is a little dinosaur toy that I'm going to be using for the colourings, which will just be light yellow to green to brown. And if you are in isolation like me and you're looking for something to do, you're like thinking of painting, just a disclaimer, this is not a tutorial, but if you're thinking of painting, I would totally encourage you to just find something to paint and jump right in and paint it, because making something beautiful is one of the best things that you could be doing right now. So I hope this gives you a little bit of inspiration. That was a scary entrance. So I am going to go in with a pen or a pencil and sketch out where I want the dino to go, and then I'll go in with the acrylic paints and I'll probably do the background first, and then I'll do the dino and we'll see what happens. This is my crazy dino so far. I think that he or she is looking pretty damn fine. It's getting quite late, so I am going to return to this video in the morning to add the details and more of the background. So I'll see you then. So it's morning time. I'm back in the studio and I'm ready to start painting again. I'm gonna add the details to the dino with some lighter colors, and I'm gonna add some foliage and leaves in the background. So let's jump into it. Sketch, I realized that some of the teeth get a little bit smaller towards the end of the mouth line, and I'd already drawn quite a large tooth here, so I decided that I'd take that off. And if the base layer of your painting is dry, then you can generally put, and the thing you're trying to take off is still wet, you can generally put some water on and just sort of smush the water over it, and then wipe away the water, and it will take off the wet acrylic, which is pretty cool if you need to get rid of something. Given that the original artwork wasn't mine, I'd add a little bit of a twist to it, and so I've painted a headscarf like the one that I'm wearing on the dinosaur, and I'll just fill in some of the details on that.
you guys made it this far. You've seen the sketching to the first layer of paint and then the details today. You've also seen a lot of the back of my head. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly did. I think that our dinosaur turned out really, really well, and I'm really happy with how it turned out. And I'll definitely be keeping this here so I can see it every day I come into my studio. And if you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe and like. And if you guys have been creating things while you've been stuck at home, don't forget to tell me in the comments. Bye.